this Black Friday, you can sleep in.
Black all over the region. Retailers are calling this their super.
149,000 stores offering
millions
sales
of dollars
in the
cash greater sales changing hands.
The stores. The flu season is off to its earliest start.
Appears to be a previously unknown variant of the flu.
Really? Suspected case catching many experts off guard.
Today I was feeling like maybe I was.
Back on the breaking news, leading with unconfirmed reports of a smallpox outbreak
is a highly rehearsed scenario.
And National Guard units converging
no
on a hospital
trains,
in central
the bridges
Manhattan.
Are closed. It's
smallpox
more
is a very real
more
danger.
More deaths than AIDS. More than Ebola.
There's not enough vaccines.
Let me stop you there. This is not a panic situation.
An entire American city.
Known as the green poison, Central Park has been converted to a mass burial ground.
Power outages, gas line leaks, fires. The government.
We're expecting another night of widespread looting.
The people of New York are begging.
What would have happened?
Any available units? Fire at house to the.
Our first responders are either dead.
No resources available.
Being treated like animals.
It's not a job. We're not trained for.
When we were activated, we knew the situation was bad. Worse than anyone knew. We are an elite, highly skilled group of embedded agents. They only call us when everything else has failed. We have no rules. We have no limits. Our job is to protect what remains.
We are your co-workers. We are your neighbors. We might even be your friends.
But when we get the call,
we leave everything behind.
We are
the Division.
Hey guys, this is Nitro World here, and welcome to The Division. This is the full release of the game. I previously played this in the betas that had just gone by. And I loved it. The game was... It's really cool, this game. It's a very interesting take on cover shooters as a whole, giving you the open world choice, so to speak. Sorry, I just breezed through that character creation because you don't want to see that. But yeah, like, this game was incredible. Now I've put the start of this game intro in. It's probably going to be a tutorial.
Intelligent system analytic computer is activated. All ISAC systems are confirmed online.
Yeah, there's probably going
to
be a tutorial.
To cover at the marker to begin weapon verification.
The reason I've kept this in is because in the beta, you didn't get any of this. You didn't get any story.
Fire at the highlighted targets.
Literally, it was they just put you in the world and said go play it. There was no tutorial. There was no story. It was just here you go do stuff. So I've kept this part in for now.
Primary weapon test successful.
Mainly because obviously I didn't see it. This is all new to me as well. So I figured we could experience it together.
Open fire at the highlighted targets. Sidearm test successful.
Done with this. Your mission is safe house.
Welcome aboard, Agent. This is Louis Chang, Northeast Section Commander of the Division. You have been activated because Brooklyn has become dangerously unstable. Isaac has updated us with your progress. Proceed to the nearest safe house for your full equipment loadout.
Sounds like a plan. So I'm guessing I'm not in the city yet. This is just obviously the outskirts, and why it's even affecting here. So as you saw there, some ingenious people basically put smallpox on money during Black Friday.
Faye Lau has arrived here. Check in with her when you get inside.
It's Faye Lau. But yeah. Some genius thought it was a good idea. See, I don't get why that would ever consider why.
You are now entering a safe area.
Am I?
Hey, don't walk away.
Don't walk away. What are you gonna? Ooh.
Warning. Right. You are now leaving the safe area.
You'll be missing out.
Okay, there's a guy stood in the way of it.
Doing what they can to keep some semblance of civic order. Keeping things from totally falling to shit. Nothing but respect for those folks.
Best in the bar right here.
Just having a quick look what they've got.
Hey, maybe I'll see you again.
They ain't the only ones out team up with other agents. Nah, I'm good. For now, I'm not going to team up with anyone. So let's go talk to Faye.
We're losing this whole neighborhood. The rioters are moving through, in force, and headed this way.
Put your people there. I see someone else got the call. I'm Agent Fei Lau, Division. Activated the same time as you, part of the second wave of us going in. I don't know what happened to the first wave, but unfortunately, there's still lots left for us to do. We don't have much intel, and we don't have the luxury of failure. Not with Manhattan under lockdown and Brooklyn on the brink. People like me, and you, we're what's left to hold the line.
Enough.
With any luck, we'll have more to go on once we rendezvous with the commander. More about the situation, about who's turning the streets into a war zone. Anything that's going to help us do what we're supposed to do.
You see,
if you'll excuse me.
Problem with the beta, kind of gave a bit of spoilers.
Officer Hazen and his team are handling situation reports. If you're looking for a hotspot, that's who you want to talk to.
Fair enough.
Complete your activation at the terminal to enable Directive 51 operational status and equipment. Identity confirmed. SHD equipment activated.
Hey, what you need?
Okay. Cool, I guess that's all dealt with. I would love to restock, but this guy is blocking the restock thing. Now we got a skill. Alright, let's get the skill sorted. Yep, I'll equip skill and everyone's favorite Sticky Bob! Sticky Bob! Sticky Bob! I love the sticky bombs. Right.
Isaac can intercept transmissions from locations on the map, so you can get a little more intel on what you're getting into.
Cool. Let's go, let's get some.
Agent! Rioters took the weekly food supply from the Brooklyn Heights distribution center. They try and sell it back to all the starving people. Plain and simple profiteering on the backs of people who are suffering. Get that food back.
Hey, you got any money?
Nice and simple. Save Mr. Division. He's not Division, are you? Yeah, just a soldier. Save Mr. Soldier.
Missing supply crate located.
Yeah, I don't expect these side missions to really be much, because obviously it's still the tutorial area, so I apologize for that. I'm mainly going through here to show off the story that happened before we got to Manhattan, I think it is. So I might cut a lot of this.
Approaching marked location.
Oh, I might not have too much to say. What have we got here?
Come on.
Mother of God.
Well, they're in the perfect position.
Who's that from over there?
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
I got you food.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Oh, okay.
This is gonna be fun!
I mean, yeah, it will be. Probably not for you. Fun for me. You are not covered there, my friend. Find the remaining supplies. Damn, man, they did a lot here. Look at all this!
Hey, New York. It's your Uncle Ricky.
It's your Uncle Ricky.
Confirmed. Pickup marked. GTF notified.
Apologies. I'm not good at the whole, New York accent.
Great work, Agent.
Uncle Ricky.
We'll get that food back to the people who need it.
Good.
Nice and simple. Wait, this is some stuff in here. Okay. Stuff. Yeah, stuff.
I have not yet been able to confirm this firsthand, but I have reports of groups of people in containers.
I'm stuck on tables. Okay, what we got? Oh, look at the little starting area. I've got a friend. Yes, that's my mate. One of my mates is on. Okay, so I gotta do these side missions clearly.
Agent, those rioters have stolen a crate of morphine.
Morphine.
Probably
oh.
gonna try and sell it or use it. We've got people in real pain who need those drugs.
I can imagine.
See if you can recover that crate.
Morphine's a really good painkiller. Unfortunately, I've had to have that before. Unfortunately. We got some more dudes somewhere.
Whatever.
Shit, right there, apparently. I didn't think. I am blind today. If we're not even in the zone, like the area yet, and this is what's happened, like, this is pretty bad. Like, how can me going in solve this problem? That's how it's done. Once I actually noticed they were there, that's how you do it. Again, I've still got badges in my throat, so apologies if I have to clear my throat every now and then. You friendly? I mean, you're green, so I'm taking it you're friendly. Excuse me, guys.
Chill.
Missing supply crate located.
Chill. I can't chill. There's some dudes here.
Antivirals.
That need to have everyone's favorite Lord and Savior, Sticky Bob!
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Again, tutorial area. Everything's gonna be really easy.
Confirmed. Pickup marked. GTF notified.
Sparrow 5 here. We're approaching your position now.
Okay, that's good.
Warning! Hostile forces approaching.
Jesus, there's a lot of them coming. Ow, 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 ow! Oh god, you're not dead. My bad, thought he was dead. This is my house. Sorry. They've got the male equivalent of Paige on their team there. It's a wrestling reference for those people that know about it, which I don't expect there to be too many of you. God, this gun. Can I have a proper gun? I mean, I know an MP5 is a proper gun, but it does not... It's not long range. And I like long range. That's my jam. You're gonna come around behind me, aren't you?
Confirmed. Sparrow 5 is on site and ready to engage.
Are you? I really... Oh.
Target is secure.
Wow.
No more hostiles detected.
Cool. So
great,
you were my backup.
We'll get those drugs back to the wounded where they'll be used properly.
Oh no, there's another person. Cool, but you only had pistols. We're that's really strange.
Yeah, I'd pull that off. Yeah, some nice shooting there.
Thank you. It was some nice shooting. I mean, I did what I could with them being at long range and me having a short range gun. I think I did pretty well.
We'll find a way to.
Okay, next up.
Agent,
go here.
We've gotten word of a hostage situation at a bank.
Actually, while we do
looks like you'll have to go through the subway tunnel to access the building. We need you to move in and minimize the damage.
So I can't actually equip my second weapon until I'm level 4. Interesting. It's good to know. Let's put some equipment on. Again, everything I get now is probably going to be better. So let's just equip all of it. Alright, and onwards. I really hope you're friendly and I'm not just running into you. Yep.
Don't tell me you're going bad too.
I don't know why, but that sort of acting, voice acting there just sounded really funny. Don't tell me you're going bad too. Seemed a little bit off. It's funny though. And maybe I am going bad, you don't know. Maybe I could go be a rogue agent. Oh wait, that's the Dark Zone. Which I will be doing some videos of that. They've got a few mates of mine that might actually come along with me as well. So we'll get some group stuff going on some of the harder content, like the Dark Zones and the missions over here. It's all that sort of stuff. But, gotta get there first. Alright.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
You didn't see nothing. I could have been wicked with that. You guys have saw this, you guys watched the video, you saw nothing. I didn't miss with that at all. It was a great shot with that grenade. Wow.
Secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Yeah. I did it. Ooh. Is that a proper gun? It is. It's an M4. Yes. I know an MP5 is a proper gun, but shush.
Everything okay out there?
I like longer ranged weaponry.
Somebody out
okay.
There. Can you please let me out?
No, I can't let you out. See, I didn't do
nice
this.
Nice work shutting that down, Agent.
Finally. Oh, thank you so much. That was terrifying. No, I need to get the hell out of here.
You have a very deep voice. Did not think that would come out of your mouth hole. Mouth hole. What am I saying? Right. Now what? Do I have to go back?
Agent, excellent work. We're grateful for all the lives you saved.
Yes, I do.
Why don't you come on back here? We got a little something for you.
Aw, gee. A little gifty present for me. How do I get out of here? I guess over here. Oh, wait. Wait, hang on. What? Oh, damn it. It is on the other side. Yeah, there it is. That did that much health damage? Well, that doesn't seem right. Alright, this is a bit of a slog, so jump cut might be happening.
Now entering a safe area.
Honey, I'm home.
Fantastic work, Agent. I think you put the lid back on this place just when it was about to boil over. We all thank you. And I wanted to say personally that I've lived in Brooklyn my whole life. So what you've done means a lot to me.
New York. This is Rick. Sorry, I'm not feeling
Precinct Siege. Oh, that sounds fun.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
Oh, exiting the safe area. Does not surprise me. Is this going to be... Am I hoofing it all the way back?
Agent, we just got a distress call from one of the local police precincts we set up as a distribution hub. They're being attacked by rioters. Getting word they're planning on trading hostages for drugs. You need to get in there, eliminate the threat to the precinct, and free any hostages.
Fair enough. Sounds simple enough. So yeah, if nothing happens again, this will be another jump cut. Ooh, to the future. Oh, I don't know why I'm doing.
Agent, get that precinct back under control. If that precinct goes, we lose Brooklyn.
The reason I'm doing this by myself is just because it'll be done out of the way.
Warning.
And
incoming hostiles.
there's no extra reward for doing it on hard anyway, so.
We'll see your movement on the roof. Looks like they've got grenades.
We're not fighting here. They do have grenades. Kind of not happy about this fact. Well, it's got him. I'm not that disoriented. What is this guy doing?
Brooklyn Dispatch, this is Division Command. We've got an agent incoming to assist at the 84th, but all entrances are blockaded.
Division, that's the best news I've had all month. Try the parking garage in the back.
Got that, agent? That's your in. Go get him.
Rod, let's do this. Hey guys, hey, you got a baseball bat. It's a friendly baseball bat, man. Whoa, what did I just hit?
Warning, additional incoming hostiles detected.
Remember, the baseball bat isn't that scary when I have an M4. Ooh, clothing on. Trendy casual jacket. Nice, might have a look at that later.
Hostiles incoming.
Why am I whiffing so bad? I do not want to be you guys. That's gonna suck. Really bad. I'll just put you out of your misery. Alright, let's get this open. Oh, it's already open. Even more convenient. Just resupply and let's do this. Yep, got plenty of guys in it.
L&B are psychos, man.
I know, right? Holy crap, indeed.
Come on, take care of this. I'm on. Take that bitch down.
Take that bitch down. I ain't no bitch. Oh my god, my aim. Oh, my aim, it's so bad. There we go. I mean, that was better. Oh, my friend. Let me put you out of your misery. Hostages. I'm on it. Sijin, you're telling me exactly where the hostages are. Hello?
Alert. Hostiles detected.
There's always hostiles detected. But I got my canned food. There you go. Job's done, right? The canned food was the hostage? Yeah? That was right. Yeah? No? Okay.
This is bullshit. They could ID us. I say we take them out.
We keep them alive to negotiate for trade. They're no good to us dead.
They're not, are they? You're no good to each other dead. That was awesome, by the way. That was amazing. Hey, the hostages.
Get me out of here.
Yeah, yeah.
Keep it down. Don't get them riled up. Play nice and give me time to get us out of here.
Hey, thanks for looking out for us.
No worries, dudes.
I don't know where you came from, but we'd have been screwed without you. Thanks.
Yeah, that's alright. It's my job. It's what I do. Sweep the upper floors.
Yeah, no problem. I like the fact that the hostages are going upstairs. Surely that's... they would go the way I went to get out. I'm just thinking... what's in the fridge? More canned food. See, I could feed the world at this point. Look at this! That's it. It's done. It's like, that's... I've won the video game, right?
Warning. Hostiles detected nearby.
Why am I not surprised? Where, though? Oh, they're here. Actually, no, that's not anyone. That's just a shadow. I think. Is it?
They can all kill them. Much respect by JTF.
JTF doesn't scare
me. Oh, God. Get the fuck away from me.
Warning. Additional incoming hostiles detected.
I'm just gonna put that there.
We need to protect this squad from these scouts.
Fucking shoot them! They're killing us!
That's mainly in case someone's trying to rush me.
Alert. Additional hostiles inbound.
At least you guys are helping. Trying to, at least. Fuck you! Fuck! Go away!
We need to protect this block from these scavengers.
I need to heal myself.
Man, am I glad you're on
no
outside.
Respawn zone. Oh, that sounds good. See what that was, but we'll have a look later. I got worried because it's in a respawn zone all of a sudden.
Push those scavengers back.
And there's a restock nearby. Oh joy! This could only mean one thing.
Alert. Hostiles detected.
I mean, I can see a lot of red. Can you maybe have a little... okay. Ripper. I guess you're the leader of this bunch. Oh my god. That was terrible.
Man, am I glad you're on our side. Push those scavengers back!
Oh, that was perfect.
They're just gonna keep charging.
Right, grenade? Good. How's that then?
We're just fine out there.
Green item.
Yeah, we would have been fine
nice.
Without you.
Oh, would you? Being locked in a prison cell. We would have been fine without you. In locked in a prison cell. Yeah. Sure you would have. Here we go. Oh, I wasn't...
Excellent work, Agent. Brooklyn is stable again. Manhattan. Manhattan is another story. Let's get over there and see for ourselves. I've got more agents with me now. We'll rendezvous with Agent Lau and fly over together. Commander Chang out.
Let's do it. DPS statistics shows the damage, detail view and stats handling properties. Yeah. To compare with it. Okay, yeah. It's... go to Manhattan. I'd love to one day.
I'm
know.
Not who you should be
Man,
aiming at.
That was something to see.
I'd love to go to Manhattan one day, you know? I'd, you know, just be nice. Let's put put the proper gun on. Yeah, that's it. That's what we like. Did get a new pistol, but it's the exact same one I already have. No, anything? No. Okay. Okay, this might be the last part of the video as well. If it's a bit, this won't be as long. The next ones won't be as long because obviously I've done a lot of the stuff before. In fact, after this, I might end up jump cutting to after the point when I get the base and I've got like some of the stuff going and some of the submissions are done and there's just the main ones left. So I might just leave it until then. But that's where I might start the next video at least.
Over there, there's a bar behind that building. Best whiskey sours in Manhattan.
Oh yeah.
If we take this city
love
back,
me
I'll
some
buy
good
you a
whiskey,
drink.
Man.
Sorry. I mean, when we take it back. Here it comes. The rest of us should be in this chopper. Can't believe it's finally happening. Do this.
Welcome, agent.
Well then, who was the person that said welcome? Was that the commander? I don't know. Oh. So that's how you got fucked up.
Oh fuck! My leg!
So that's how she got messed up. Again, like I said, the start of the beta, when you're introduced into the world of the beta, kind of spoiled and gave away what happens. Well, it doesn't spoil anything, but you see the aftermath of this. There you go. So yeah, if it goes where I think it's about to go, I think I'm gonna leave this video here. I'm pretty sure it's about to. Oh no, hang on.
Can't believe it's finally happening. Nice work back there.
Storm entity. All of it. Look at this. This is just a. This is the gas! I want me some whiskey sour.
I need you! Sir. Hey! Just hold on!
Achievement unlocked. Yay! Yeah, this does lead to where I think it did. It's basically, this is where the beta opened for those that didn't know.
Come on back! I need you! Look, you're gonna be okay! Hell, at this point, you're more okay than me! Shit, that explosion took out the commander.
Yeah, it did.
We have a job to do. We're still gonna do it. It's just...
Landing in 1 minute. Should be able to see it coming up on my right.
It's Manhattan.
Found out a little more about the first wave. They're all either dead or MIA. So this is up to us. That's why we need to get it together, right now.
JTF 68 to tower, visual Hudson.
Yeah.
Two division agents on board. The explosion was their right in. Okay, clear to land. JTF 68.
Usually you need some time to know if you can count on someone. Well, we're out of time. My bet's on you. It has to be. I hope to God I'm right.
You're right. I've done this before. This is like a strange sense of deja vu is happening. I don't know. I feel weird. Welcome. Maybe it was the near death experience I just had.
I'm not sure
what
you're looking to get out of this. Everything behind this gate is a goddamn war zone.
Yeah.
Who's in command here?
Captain Benitez was in charge. He was leading ops in the post office, but we lost contact when he left base this morning. If he's still radio silent by tomorrow, there's talk of pulling out.
No one's pulling out. We're taking this city back. Get whatever gear you need. I'll catch up with you.
Good luck out there.
No worries.
You made it.
Man, I don't have all the luck in the world. I'm screwed. So, yeah. Back here at the beginning of the beta. I mean, yeah. Anyway, so, yeah, that was just a quick, obviously, intro thing to the Division. Might not be quick.
Can I get a stretcher at the end of the dock?
But I've got to be playing more of this. Like I said, I may skip a lot of this stuff. Mainly because I've already done a lot of this. This was all in the beta. This is literally where the beta started. So I will probably jump cut to the moment where I've got the base and I have to start filling it with personnel and whatnot. So yeah, that's probably where the next video will kick off. And the next videos will be shorter. I always like doing the longer video for the beginning of like a game, because I like to get all the story in there and the intros and cinematics and all that sort of stuff. Because I'm a story man. I'm always interested in the story of video games, because it's part of the reason I play them. But yes, anyway guys, I'm going to leave it here. I hope you enjoyed this video. I know I did. This was awesome. I loved it. And it's nice to actually get a bit of the proper story before just being dumped here. But yeah, take care guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Leave likes, subscribes, all that sort of wonderful stuff. It always helps me out. And so yeah, I will see you in the next one. Hope you guys have a good day, and take care.